Scottsdale Police detention officer is behind bars, taking a look at other news this morning. His name is Tony Michael Eckes, and he is facing multiple felony charges, including sexual conduct with a minor. So he resigned his position after he was arrested. Scottsdale PD says that they received a tip about the alleged crimes. The department says the misconduct reportedly happened in surprise, however. So now the surprise police department is handling the investigation.